Hey guys, it's me Sachinix and I'm back with my new video. In this video I'm gonna show you how to avoid screen freezes in Office. So many guys have asked me how to avoid screen freezes. So I'm making this video. And after the new update, you all know that I think all have experience and all will be having the same issue of games freezing. So just do like this. After opening the game, you can see that my game is open. Yeah, just go minimize the game by pressing Alt Tab. You can minimize your game. After that, press Control Alt Delete and take Task Manager. You can see our Task Manager. This is my Task Manager. You also have a Task Manager. Just go there and you can see my game.exe. Warface game is right now online and my game app is on, so don't bother about that. Just move on to background process. In that background process, you can see that mail.ru anti service service, anti cheat service. Did you see that? I don't know what is that. They are telling that anti cheat is for getting hackers. I don't think no hackers will be caught with that anti cheat. First of all, just do like this. Why? For what we are using anti cheat? I don't know. It is an unnecessary app. I think so. So, just can right click on it, untask it, and untask. If you want to improve your FPS, just untask Mycom Game Center, untask it. And if you see this attribute utility, it will take your 50% of CPU usage, so it is unnecessary. Untask it. Fine. Now the CPU usage has been reduced to 22%. Do you see that? Just close it. If you don't have the attribute utilities present in your background process, don't untask. Don't bother about that. Just untask anti cheat service and Mycom launcher. If you untask Mycom launcher, you will get more FPS. If you untask anti cheat, you will not get any freeze. After that, go back to your game. You can see that I am not having any freeze. I don't have any problems. If you play also, you will not have any problems. I'm giving you my word, no one will get any problems if you do like this. You can play it, then it will be fine. It is fine to play, it is good. So just close down unnecessary apps and close down your unnecessary network using the apps. You can play well. And that's all this for this video. If you guys like it, please leave a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. See you around. I will be back with my new video.